This guy is offering sex change treatments to children as young as 7 years old.
I think this is social engineering run amok. Apparently, according to the bill that was signed, transgender is defined any way they want you.
Don't you think that this is putting people in an uncomfortable position?
This is a mental illness, and you have to deal with it that way. Putting in mental health,
we're talking about emerald body.
And the other thing is
this sex biological sex facility. For some other purposes, this bill would open the door. Guess what kind of purposes? Sexual assault.
No, not exactly. We haven't discussed hermaphrodites.